When he's 11 years old, he start every time he sit down the table, Khaled, come and eat. He do a scratch. He love to scratch. One day, I see him in the going to the store, come to my store, pick up, open the cash register, pick up like couple hundred dollar, go to the store and buy records like this. Black record, what you call it?
Vinyl, 12 inch.
Record. And he came home, he said, Mom, I need to buy an amplifier, I don't know what, lot of music thing. He starts scratching, and the whole neighbor got crazy, noise. I said, let me do something. I turned the garage to the studio. After that, less noise. I have no problem. Every kid in the neighborhood, whatever he have friends, come to the house. And he start DJ, go and do party in the hotels. He start also with Magic, Orlando Magic. He doing a party with the club. He start, he was 14, 15, I think so. He was 14, 15 doing a club. From there, Orlando Magic, he sells CDs, cassette, $20 a cassette, making money. He make a party in a hotel, I never forget this one. He make in the door, $5 a door, $3,000. First time in turn in, $5 a ticket. He did the party. $3,000 he bring with him. And he start from this day one, he love to DJ. I show you when he grow up, he gonna be something. And thanks God, payback, look what he is now. He in the top. I'm proud of you.